Hello guys, in today's video I talk about why does our brain make associations. The answer is striving to make sense of incoming information. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.